relax. Dang. You touch me, I'm gonna freak out. Figured I'd show y'all the glow. I tend to do every few weekly tube check to make sure none are white plating and all that. It should be fine for right now, I'm gonna be honest. I definitely love on how well maintained this unit was kept in. You could tell it was well taken care of by its original owner or owners. As you see that smudge there, it feels like an adhesive smudge. So I think it might have been like a yard sale or estate sale fine. Which would, if I am yard sailing with my grandmother and I do find old school radio, that's either Zenith, American General Electric, not what it's turned into now, but like, when General Electric was better quality, not cheap, gonna last you 2 days, General Electric. But good quality General Electric. So Zenith, old school General Electric, Philco and Philco Ford. They're both the same thing. Zenith, General Electric, Philco, Grundig? Yeah, Grundig. What's that brand? No Hoffman made TVs. I was about to say Hoffman like an idiot. Isn't this that one song by that one group? Didn't the lead singer sing that one line from that one song by the one guy? Does Be My Little Baby part? Anyways. General Electric, Zenith, Philco, really old Sony, like stupid old Sony, Grundig, I know. Bumble bombs are talking. All right. I think I can find this song easily. Why do I want to have that godforsaken Fortnite on my TV? Game's a living abomination. The thing that makes it funny is the memes and the robot chicken joke off a magic school bus and Fortnite. Yeah, my one friend's like, oh, you gotta download it. You gotta download it on your Switch. We can play together. And I was like, not in a million years am I playing Fortnite. Maybe the world's most popular game, but it's crummy as hell. Has no damn story. You know, he was like insulted. And I told them, well, I'm giving you my honest opinion. Like, some games, like Doom Eternal, and how it has a PvP mode, and it also has a story mode. Then that can be negotiable. But if it's just PvP till the death, there's no point in playing it, kind of thing. Okay, that was weird. Can you please? Think that was the group. Me. Yeah, this was it. When did this song even come out? I could have sworn it was like 50s or 60s. It's Bing, not YouTube. Watch, after this video gets posted, I'm gonna get my mouth shoved full of ads and crap when I try to rewatch the video. You don't need to hear it again, we just heard it on the Zenith. Come on. You there? Thank you. Come on. Description, like, yo. Okay, we're gonna go. Lease state. Bullcrap. Bull crap. Must be like a re-release. Well, enough of my computing. I could have thought. Yeah, 1963. Well, there you go. We researched into a song that dropped out on the Zenith. Yeah, I had just recognized it. Once the lyrics started going, be my baby, my little baby. Goodbye.